was born and brought up in Karachi. My schooling is from Karachi. And then I graduated from Dow Medical College. Later on, I joined AKU and completed the residency in OBGYN in 4 years' time. In 2005, I did a fellowship from Birmingham Women's Hospital, UK, in maternal medicine. I had a chance to visit AKU because one of my parents got admitted here. There was a nursing staff with a very empathetic and caring attitude. She completely understood my stress. She was with me, besides the good patient care. And at that point, I started to think and that I want to be in an institution where it's not only the clinical care I'm going to learn, but also the other softer skills, which are very, very important for any physician to gain the confidence of the patient. I have a very long association with AKU. It's almost 25 years. Residency, then faculty, and then the roles of service line chief and interim chair. So a journey from a trainee to a leadership role. So I see AKU as my another home. I was very fortunate to have good mentors, senior faculty members who supported me in getting groomed professionally. I should not forget here the motivating faculty and the staff behind me who every day are there for me to learn something and help me in contributing to the institutional vision. I feel very proud to be appointed as the formal chair of the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. The feeling of being committed as the leader is very important to me. The vision for this commitment is basically to strengthen the research and educational agenda, developmental growth of my faculty and staff, strong collaborations and partnerships, and offer highest quality services. I strongly believe that this integrated approach with all these five pillars there, we can best serve the women's health at national and international level.